You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or not. Santa Claus is coming to town. Watch out, you better not cry. You better not fight, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
So, what age group did y'all make the stockings for? Okay, what did you put in your stockings? What? Who are you making these stockings for? Who are you making these stockings for?
I made mine for 16-year-old guys.
What did you put in your stockings?
We put razors, Old Spice stuff, and then like shaving cream for the face.
Nice. Who are you making these stockings for?
Cyan.
What age group? What age group are you making them for? What did you guys put in your stockings? What kind of stuff? Like what?
Like
nice. Good one. So, did you guys have fun stuffing the stockings?
Yeah.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
Was it fun to stuff the stockings? India, did you have fun?
Yeah.
It was
fun.
So, Audrey, who did you stuff your stockings for?
1 and 2 year old boys.
What did you give them?
Baked bones and.
Where you let all your problems go.
So it's for mothers who have been abused and their kids go and then they go and they have shelter and food and clothes and everything they need to get through the time that they're in.
It's for time.
Good job, girl. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or not. Santa Claus is coming to town.